What's going on, guys? It's your boy Adian back again for another Alchemy Stars video. And for today, the new RRR banner is coming, and it will feature 6-star Nikinis and 5-stars Odie and Korax as the rated up units. I will try not to make this video longer, and I will try to make it as simple as it gets. All of the rated up units in this banner are all good. It is up to your preferences if you will summon for them. Like for instance, you don't have a good tile converter for the forest team, then Nikinis is really nice to go for. You're stuck in some stages in Spire or Elysium because you don't have good DOT unit like Odie that can deal a lot of poison, then this banner is also good for you. For Korax, if you don't have a teleporter like Sharona, Pirishai or Karlin, then it's nice to try and get him in this banner. So, should you summon for Nikinis? For first copy, if only you want her and need her and you have the resources, then yes. For first dupe, it depends if you value this upgrade to her breakthrough. Personally, I wouldn't chase this since even at vanilla state, Nikinis is pretty darn good. For her max breakthrough dupe, it is great. Chase it if you have the resources. Now, should you summon for Odie? Let us see my Odie here. Odie. For first copy, if only you want her and need her and you have the resources, then yes. For her first dupe, if you will see here the BT2, active skill enhancement reduces skill cooldown by 1 round. For her first dupe, yes, if you have the resources, reducing the cooldown of active skill is always pretty good. For her max BT dupe, I have an Odie max BT by the way, not really necessary since her active skill range is already pretty huge at 3 surrounding clusters, meaning that even if you don't have this upgrade, her active skill range is already pretty huge. It is at around 3 surrounding clusters. Now, should you summon for Korax? Korax. For his first copy, yes, only if you really want or need him and have the resources to spend. For his first dupe, debatable. And if you value this kind of upgrade, since this upgrade will increase the damage to 600% of his active skill. And also, summon if you only have the resources. If you all have the resources, for his max BT dupe, this upgrade will make his active skill be a preemptive strike. And preemptive teleport skill is really strong. So yes, this is worth it. This is a must if you use him frequently or he is a staple in your team. And that's the only reason that you will chase this one. Honestly, summon at your own cost. Take note that there will be a new upcoming banner that will feature 3 new units. A new 4-star, new 5-star, and a new 6-star. So, I believe it is best to wait and see if you value the new units over these 3 in this banner. And as always, please leave a like and subscribe. I would really appreciate it if you could help me grow my channel more. And thank you to everyone who are supporting my channel. I appreciate every one of you. Until next time, peace!